Imagine each of these grains of rice is an air molecule. In all, we have over 2.5 million air molecules here. In all this air, there would be just one molecule of ozone. Ozone is continually being created and destroyed in the ozone layer as ultraviolet radiation from the sun interacts with oxygen molecules. These guys, they're the superheroes keeping the world safe from UV.